Ladies in Lower Manhattan are getting an unusual surprise outside their high-rise windows. A businessman dressed in a dapper suit, posing as a window washer,